So there's rumours that this place is haunted, is that true?
Well, there has been a few different suspicious going ons and a few different sightings, even going back a number of years. My wife used to stop in here early in the morning whenever she was going to her work, and she would have come in here and would have been checking that everything was set up for the day. But she always used to make reference to me that when she was in here earlier in the morning, that she always had this feeling or always got a glimpse of somebody walking by a window. She always talked about quite a tall man with a hat. And she would refer to it in this manner, a tall man with a hat. Go back a number of years ago, we had an older lady used to come here and do fortune telling. And the first night she came into the bar, not knowing her way around, when she came in the front door, instead of going into the public bar, she came down towards this room here. And she would have walked down this hallway, and whenever she came in, the barmaid who was working up in this bar up above, she'd come out, and the older lady was standing here in front of the door. And she said to my barmaid, she says, "There's a little lady in the bathroom." My barmaid, thinking it was somebody that needed help, she offered assistance, and she says, "No," she says, you've got it wrong." She says, "It's not it's a spirit, it's a ghost." She says, "But don't be alarmed." She says, "There's nothing to be worried about," she says, "because it's a good spirit." And my barmaid says she wasn't alarmed because her property that she lived in herself was actually haunted, and she was quite used to these things. But when she stood outside this door, she asked what was in this room. And the barmaid told her there was another room on the side of the door. And she said, "Well, there's another ghost," she says, "in there, or spirit." And she says, "And I wouldn't just be so sure about him." And they came up and in through here, and she pointed over into this corner. And she said, "There he is sitting there." She said, "A man with a hat on him." So again, we had the reference to the man with the hat. Well, the nature of the pub, and it being used in so much material, tourism material, the pub would be quite well known throughout the world. One morning I got up, we used to think we had all the old photographs of the bar. But this here, probably one of the older ones. One morning I got up and I had a stream of photographs sent to me by actually a lady in New York. One of the first photographs that she sent through to me was this one here. And you can see again, the man with the hat. This was him standing outside the front of the pub. So, is this the spirit that they're referring to? We don't know, but most definitely he had a connection with the pub.
And do you reckon he's sitting over there right now?
Well, do you believe in ghosts?
Perfect.
You do. Know?